Hey guys, when is it too late to say yes to the strength training lifestyle? I was talking with one of our female clients about an hour ago. She's 86. When she came to us, her doctor literally couldn't figure out what was wrong with her. Turns out she just needed to get stronger, do some strength training. She did it. She's living every day 100% independent and loving it. Turns out at 86, it isn't too late to say yes to the strength training lifestyle. This is day 607 of Train Like a Champion.